Hi, everybody. My name is Theodora Donison. I'm one of the third-year cardiology fellows here at Mayo Clinic in Rochester. My interest is in interventional cardiology, and I'm one of the chief fellows together with David here.
Hello, everybody. My name is David Harmon, and I am one of the third-year general cardiology fellows here at Mayo. I am also interested in advanced echocardiography, a fellowship which I will be completing here at Mayo over the next academic year following my chief year with Theo.
We're both thrilled that you're considering Mayo Clinic for your cardiology fellowship training.
Mayo has a very keen focus on the needs of the patient come first, and that's something you will hear throughout your recruitment time while you're at Mayo. Our program has multiple opportunities that will provide you with excellent training to become a very skilled clinician, as well as an adept clinical investigator. At Mayo Clinic, we have a unique opportunity to take care of a very diverse patient population. We get to take care of patients from across the county, state, and even across the entire world. We also have the unique opportunity at Mayo to give back to the community by working in our continuity clinics, as well as in St. Mary's Hospital, which is one of the largest hospitals in this region.
Mayo is known for its academic productivity, and the opportunities we have for fellows here are countless in terms of academic resources. You have the opportunity to do bench research all the way to clinical research. You do have opportunities to get funding for your research through internal grants, and we have multiple fellows who have received grant awards. Mayo is also very supportive of fellows presenting their research, so you're going to have a lot of support to go and present your research either at national meetings or even international meetings.
Within our cardiology program, we have a very diverse community. We have fellows across the general program and the advanced cardiology fellowships representing more than 10 countries. Through different social events and activities, we are able to grow close together and learn from each other's different cultural backgrounds.
Mayo Clinic puts a very strong emphasis on education, and we're very privileged here to be able to benefit from some of the world-class experts who are able to teach us. We actually get a chance to learn from people who write the guidelines. Not only that, but we actually have protected time for didactics during our fellowships. Fellows are routinely encouraged to present at some of the main conferences within the department, such as imaging grand rounds or general grand rounds, and we can do that under the mentorship of fantastic teachers. And this is actually a chance for us to learn and to hone in on our teaching skills and on our presentation skills.
Mayo Clinic, as you well know, is a very major academic medical institution. And it's interestingly located in a rather smaller city in southeast Minnesota, Rochester. It is fantastic living in this city. There's minimal traffic, there are many family-friendly opportunities, and it's very safe. When you do visit Rochester, I encourage you to get out of the Mayo Clinic walls and go explore the city. See what this vibrant, growing city has to offer.
Thank you so much for your interest in the cardiology fellowship here at Mayo Clinic in Rochester. We really hope you'll come meet us in person during interview season, and we wish you the best of luck with this season.
My name is David Harmon. I approve of this message.